Hey guys, it's LegoSkyker25, and today I'm doing a review on my Talking Yoda friend. Yeah, he's pretty cool. I don't know how, I think he's like 20 bucks or something. I really don't know what he's called, but he's just like Talking Yoda. It's pretty cool. I don't know how high he is, but let me just give you an example. To the Separatist shuttle. That's how high he is. He's like two Separatist shuttles high. Okay, so I'm gonna do a review on him today. He can do all this different cool stuff. First of all, he's got these Jedi robes. He can take his hood off. He's got gray hair. He's got a nice rubbery face with nice eyes, hands, and feet. On the bottom, on the back, it's just his robes. On the bottom, there's an on and off switch. You gotta turn it on. And he talks to you. You gotta make sure he's on a flat surface. If you squeeze his hand, he talks. And
Going
moves.
somewhere, are we?
If you hold in both hands, you could do activities. He can you could play games with him, which one of the games is you ask him a question and he says yes, no, or maybe. It's kind of dumb, but pretty cool. Another game, I forget what else there is, but he can also tell you stories about every single episode. You gotta have him on a flat surface, so I'm gonna put him on a book. Then you squeeze this hand for yes and that hand for no.
Test your knowledge, shall I? Your questions, should I answer? Would you like to hear a
See?
story?
Three things that's the three things you can do.
Stories of adventure to share have I. Do you want to hear the Phantom Menace? Attack of the Clones?
And then if you choose a story, he'll actually tell you all about that story.
Tell you this story. I will of Attack of the Clones. 10 years it has been since the Trade Federation's invasion of Naboo.
Basically, he tells you the whole story of episode, whatever you choose.
That leave the Republic, they will. Led by Count Dooku, the Separatists are his deception.
Okay, you get the point. So he's pretty cool. I'd recommend him. He's really cool. He gets a little bit annoying, but not really. Please rate, comment, subscribe, and check out my other videos. Bye.